Hello friends, welcome to my channel Daily Solution. Today we will see 10 lines on Julan's Goswami. 10 lines on Julan's Goswami. Please like, share and subscribe. First point, Julan Goswami is an Indian cricketer. Second point, she was born on 25th November 1982 in Chakdanda, West Bengal. Third point, she was one of the fastest bowler of all time. Fourth point, she is taking 355 wickets and holds the record for taking the most number of record wicket in women's ODI cricket. Fifth point, she made her international debut in 2002 in a ODI match against England. In Chennai. 6 point, she made her test debut on 14 January 2002 against England in Lucknow. 7 point, she has born 10,000 balls in ODI cricket. 8 point Julen Goswami was awarded Arjun Award in 2010. 9 point She also received the prestigious award Padma Shri award in 2012. 10 point Julen Goswami is retired at Harold Lord during India's third and final ODI against England on 24th September 2022. Thank you for watching video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.